Good morning.
Good morning.
Such a pleasure to be here with you today. I'm so proud of the justices for this wonderful, wonderful event. I mean, we had fun at Blogger, right? We had our little after party in their room with the extra sweets and drinks. And 2 o'clock in the morning with sweets and drinks were kind of going to work really well. And because at Purdy, I have to let you know too that I stopped using the F-bomb for about 2 days after. I cuss like a sailor. I'll come after it today. I want to tell you a little bit about my writing journey. It's been a journey that was not planned, that is wholly blessed and favored. It really has been. I had no idea that I would be a journalist. Growing up, I wanted to be an architect. And actually, at the time, I didn't realize it was an architect that I thought. It wasn't really an architect that I wanted to be. It was an interior designer. I really loved sort of the way furniture looks and putting clothes and doing wallpaper and curtains. And when I was little, I used to take little pieces of paper and cardboard and just make these fantastic houses, even 6 and 7 years old. So in the ninth grade, my father sat me down at the table because, I came home with a C or a B in physics. And he sits me down and he's like, this whole architecture thing, you really need to be good at math and science. So I don't think this is going to work out for you with C's and B's. Which, at the time, I may be dating myself, at the time, people didn't really encourage girls to pursue careers in that had to do with math and science. And so my father was just kind of following behind that. He wanted me to be successful. My dad is my heart. So, we're sitting at the table, and at the time there was a TV on. I'm from New York, and Sue Simmons, is a famous anchor there for NBC. And at the time, she had a show called Live at 5. And Live at 5, she would interview celebrities at 5 o'clock. And so when my dad had this come to Jesus meeting with me, like, architecture's not going to work out. You need to figure out what else you want to do with your life in the ninth grade. I see Sue Simmons interviewing New Edition. Now, what you need to know about New Edition, right? Is that Rob Trezant was supposed to be my husband. asking her interviewing my man, I'm like, I'm going to get sheep. From that point on, my path was geared toward being a journalist. I wanted to be Sue Simmons, was dead serious. The very next day, went back to school and found out they had a radio station, a media center, a newspaper, that the yearbook, allowed you to write and take pictures. And I didn't know any of this existed because I was, focused on being an architect. So I, got my little radio show. I had a little radio show with the SOS band and, radio show. And I joined the media center and I managed to get all of this experience starting from the ninth grade that was instrumental in helping me get a scholarship to a local school in Long Island, which is where I grew up, called Hofstra University. Now, when I got to Hofstra,